Good morning, children. Okay, in the previous class, I started with the XA. Now we are at the fourth sum in that. Okay, fourth completed, fifth sum in that. Let us start the class. See that method XA.
Fifth one. Find the products. Find the products. What are the products they are asking? Without doing any type of calculation, they are asking us to find the product. Okay, see that numbers. First one, 36 into 100. First one, 36 into 100. What is 36 into 100? Amount? That is 600. Next, 28 into 1000. 28 into 1000. 28 ones, 28, 28 thousands. Next, CBT, 36 ones, 36 like that. CBT, 400 into 20. 400 into 20. 4 twos are 8. 1, 2, 3 zeros. Write those 3 zeros here. Okay. See the sixth one. Multiply. By grouping means in any way you have to multiply by grouping two or three numbers in it at a time. First one, here two numbers was given, 255 into 5 into 2. Here we have to group any two numbers in that. Children, if you observe it, we know very well 5 twos. What is 5 twos? So 245 into 10. What is 245 into 10? 2450. Just we have multiplied with 10 means you have to place 110 after the answer. See the second one. 222 into 50 into 2. Children, if you observe which number we have to regroup, which numbers we have to regroup? 50 into 2. What is 50 into 2? 100. So 2222 into 100. So 2222, 100 means 2 zeros now, place those 2. 2020, 2200 is the answer. See the CBT. 4 into 25 into 300 is 38. Okay. See which number you have to regroup here? Which numbers you have to group here? 4 into 25. What is 4 into 25? 25 fourths, 100. So 100 into 38. What is 100 into 38? 38 hundreds. By grouping like that, we can calculate. Okay. See the next one, Amma.
So first you have to write 456
Next, count how many zeros are there in this 10 lakh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put those 6 zeros here. Now you can put the commas. 45 crore 60 lakh. See the fourth one now. Between
each to seven. So each friends have
what they told, and then he given to 7 of his friends 10 each. Next, he had 25 chocolates left. He is having the person having that. Who is he? Harish. Harish having 25 chocolates with him. Harish having 25 chocolates with him. How many sweets were there in the box? That is the question. See, once again I repeat. Harish birthday by that time. In that time he given it to his elder brother 55 chocolates. And his friends, how many friends he have? 7 friends he have. Each of them have he given 10 chocolates each. And then at last Harish got 25 chocolates. Harish having at last 25 chocolates. They are asking how many chocolates he have now. Harish having how many chocolates? Total number of chocolates Harish having. What are the chocolates? How many chocolates he have? First elder brother 55 plus friends. How many chocolates he given to each? 10 chocolates each. How many friends? 7. 7 tens 70 plus Harish having 25 chocolates. So add these three. How many are there? 55 plus 70. 125 plus 25. 125 plus 25. 150 chocolates he is having. Harish having 150 chocolates in his box. Harish having 150 chocolates in his box. See here. Now the method text B also completed. In the next class, we will start the unitary and division method. Unitary and division method. Here they given unit test 1, 1 to 3 chapters paper. First one. Here they given a test paper for you to practice. First one, largest 6 digit plus dash equal to smallest 7 digit plus 1. If you add largest 6 digit plus 1, you will get smallest 7 digit. 1 lakh equal to how many 10,000s? 1 lakh equal to 10,000s or 1,000. Thousands, 1 lakh. Next, smallest 7 digit formed with the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Smallest 7 digit number. Smallest 7 digit means it stands with 1 and next place 0, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is the smallest 7 digit number. 98 can be written as, what is the 98? 98 can be written as 90 plus 8. 90 means XC plus VIII. So XC VIII is the answer for 98. See, next one, addition and subtraction. Estimation to nearest 100, subtraction to the nearest 100. Add largest 6 digit to the smallest 7 digit. Next, what should be multiplied to get? That means subtraction. Multiplication to some. See the seventh one. Among a shopkeeper sold 655 books and each price is 119. How much he will get by selling the books? How much he will get? Each book cost the given 199. He sold 655. So 655 into 199. 250 copies of your book was printed with 160 pages. Each have to be printed. How many pages was printed? So 164 pages printed, already completed. They have to get 250 copies of the book, of your book. How many has to be printed? Next, Amina's mother bought a car and he spent for repair. How much did they spend in car? What you have to add? First two numbers. First cost of car and his repairs you have to add, means you will get how much they spent on the car. Next, the population of Rampur, population of Alipur was given. Which was larger? They are asking how much larger. Which is having more number and is the larger number of population. And last, which one? How much larger means you have to subtract bigger number minus smaller number. This unit test one you have to practice in your own number. Okay? You have to practice in your own. Okay, children? Practice it in your home. Okay? Next, in the next class, I will continue division and unitary method to you. Okay, children? In the next class, we will meet you again. Till then, goodbye.